On the 14th of January 2022, the president went to Bali for holiday. He decided to claim two Batukandak islands near Panita Island, Klungkung Regency. Both islands were named North Hidayat and South Hidayat Island. The name Hidayat means guidance according to the president. However, the establishment and existence of Hidayat Islands was ignored by the residents. They didn't care much about it, most residents thought it was a joke.